Women's 100 free final sees two Germans, two Americans, a swimmer from the Czech Republic, Italy, the Russian Federation, and Canada. Women's 100 freestyle. The final in Naples is underway for these eight women, two from Germany, two from the USA, one from the Czech Republic, Italy, the Russian Federation, and Canada. The Canadian is down here in lane one. That's Ainsley McMurray in the center. In lane four, Deloof of the USA. Birchall also of the USA, and they may turn first and second. Deloof and Birchall and Kolarova. The two Americans are going for it. Black caps in the center lanes, lanes four and five. Closing in lane three is Hoppink of Germany. It's going to be the Americans, and it'll be the one in the center lane. It's Deloof wins it. Hoppink snatches second ahead of Birchall. It was a quick reaction time from Hoppink. Kept her in this race in the early stages, and she stormed home to take the silver medal just ahead of Birchall of the USA. A hundredth of a second in it. But the gold goes to Gabrielle Deloof of the USA, the women's 100 freestyle.